Every action counts when it comes to protecting ourselves and our loved ones from the coronavirus. Washing hands, wearing a face covering, and making space are vital in helping to stop the spread of coronavirus. Letting fresh air into enclosed spaces regularly throughout the day will also reduce the spread of the virus, particularly important in the winter when we spend more time indoors. Coronavirus is spread through the air via large droplets and smaller particles that come out of the nose and mouth of an infected person as they breathe. Coronavirus droplets are heavier and so fall out of the air quickly. But lighter coronavirus particles float in the air. They can linger in a room or any enclosed space, and other people can breathe them in, becoming infected. By opening windows regularly throughout the day, you can remove the infected particles that are lingering in the air so people can't breathe them in. This is particularly important if you have visitors in your home. Make sure you open a window before, during, and for a while after their visit. Keep the visit as short as possible too, and make space. It's easy to let fresh air in without losing too much heat. You can leave a window open a small amount continuously throughout the day, or open it for short, sharp bursts of 10 to 15 minutes every couple of hours. Also, using extractor fans in bathrooms and kitchens more frequently will remove particles more quickly. If every single one of us keeps doing our bit, we really can keep coronavirus at bay. And remember, hands, face, space.